সবাইকে আমি নমস্কার জানাই। আর আমার একটু বাংলাটা একটু কাঁচা আছে, একটু ক্ষমা করে দেন। আই ফিল ইট ভেরি ওয়ান্ডারফুল, ইংরেজিতে বলছি মনে করবে না। আই ফিল ইট ভেরি ওয়ান্ডারফুল ওয়েন আই কেম আউট হিয়ার। আই ওয়াজ কম্পেয়ার্ড, my students have been coming to me and telling, let's go sir, come on, let's go, there's an art exhibition out there. And I just said it, I just lamely said it, okay fine, look, I don't want to go. And then finally they forced me, they brought me, I came out here, I saw the talents out here and I was really overwhelmed. And I say that there is talent in Lal Gola, there is lot of talent in Lal Gola, only it's not being expressed. Beautiful, the artwork is beautiful, this work craft beautiful, imagination beautiful, it's so creative. I'm so thankful to Lal Gola today that I could express myself through your art. I could express myself through your art. It's so wonderful to be here. And I came 3 years. First day I came, yesterday I came, and today I am here because I am really overwhelmed. I'm really overwhelmed. It's so nice. It's so nice. It's so beautiful people around here. I came from Darjeeling out here. I thought that, okay, I'll be in some places lonely. No one is there. No people. But everyone is mine out here. People are mine. I feel everyone appreciates me. And I am very, very thankful to Lal Gola. I am very, very thankful from the core of my heart. It's not flatter. It's not really a flatter, but it's from the core of my heart. I really love that. And I went, I saw the pictures. Every sketches have its own color, own imagination. I went inside. I saw a huge one by Mr. Mizaru. There's one there. And I could see that. I could see the expression there. Actor, what we say? The soul, Atma. I could see that in that picture. And I talked to him. He আমাকে explain করেছে. আমি যে ভাবছিলাম সেটাই উনি explain করেছে. I was so overwhelmed. আমি দেখেছি. And then I thought, তারপরে আমি বাড়ি গিয়েছি. বাড়ি গিয়ে একটা কবিতা I have written it for him, especially for Mr. Mizanu. So I would like to recite that. Thank you very much. Mr. Mizanu, this is a very nice thing you have done. Thank you very much. And I would like to recite the poem for Mr. Mizanu, which I have dedicated for him, for his art. Okay, the poem goes like this. My voice cries. The title of the poem is My Voice Cries. এটা হলো একটা ট্যালেন্ট, সবার ভিতরে একটা ট্যালেন্ট আছে, সবার ভিতরে ট্যালেন্ট আছে, শুধু বেরোতে পারছে না। যদি একটু দেখবেন ভিতরে, একটু চান্স দিবেন, ওটা বেরিয়ে যাবে, কিন্তু একটু চেষ্টা করতে হবে, ট্রাই করতে হবে না, হবে না বলতে হবে না, করতে হবে। আর ট্রাই বলতে হবে না, আর ডু করো, হবে কেন হবে না, সব কিছু তো হচ্ছে, কেন হবে না। ওনলি ইউ নিড টু ট্রাই অ্যান্ড থ্রু দিস আর্টস ইউ ক্যান ডু। সো দ্য পোয়েম ইজ লাইক দিস, মাই ভয়েস ক্রাইস দ্য পেটি কজ আই এম ভালনারেবল টু, বাট হাই কজ ইজ লেফট উইদিন ক্র্যাক in this stage where I am just an actor, under whose shadow I am lost, none bothers to look into my conventional flesh, only does bitterly my voice cry in deep loneliness. My voice cries. My words are silent to the cacophonous world. So I submit, imprisoning my vagabond thoughts. In search of light through which I could part my voice to the world of unsearched world beyond. None I spent with this phenomena. Only does bitterly my voice cry in deep slumber. My voice cries. My voice in every flesh, my voice in every flesh and blood that is imprisoned like me, mine, and in search of escape to eliminate and entangled between faith and despair, under the fake accomplishment, fake happiness, none bothers to give way to real thoughts. Only does bitterly my voice cry in loneliness, my voice cries. So this is the end of the poem. Thank you very much. And I wish all the success to the Institute. Let it fly in the sky. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Linda. Thank you.